If you have customized your Amazon EC2 instance, you can save this Amazon Machine Image, or AMI, so that you can launch future environments with the saved configuration using AWS CloudFormation. To create an AMI from a running Amazon EBS-backed instance, go to the AWS Management Console and click on the Amazon EC2 tab. In the navigation pane, select US East from the region drop-down menu. Click Instances in the navigation pane. On the Instances page, right-click your running instance and select Create Image EBS AMI. The Create Image dialog box opens. Fill in a unique image name and an optional description of the image. Click Create This Image. The confirmation window appears. Click Close. Amazon EC2 powers down the instance, takes images of any volumes that were attached, creates and registers the AMI, and then reboots the instance. Go to the AMIs page and view the AMI status. While the new AMI is being created, its status is pending. It takes a few minutes for the process to finish. Once your new AMI status is available, go to the Snapshots page and view the new snapshot that was created for the new AMI. Any instance you launch from the new AMI uses the snapshot for its root device volume. For more information on customizing AMIs, see Using EBS-backed AMIs and Instances in the Amazon Elastic Compute Cloud User Guide.